Welcome to AFC versus NFC episode 13. And today we have the starting first seed of the NFC Carolina Panthers. Let's do AFC. Patriots are the first seed. After Steelers, after getting two championships in their belts, Colts, Dolphins, Raiders, Broncos, Titans, and the Ravens. Now we're resuming back to the NFC. Vikings, 49ers, Seahawks, Redskins, Bears, Falcons, and Lions. I really think I was joking. Let's take a look at the other stats of these. 9th seed is the Cleveland Browns. 10th seed is the Kansas City Chiefs. 11th seed, Jets. 12th seed, Chargers. 13th seed, Jags. And 14th seed, Bengals. And then, now to the NFC. 9th seed, Cardinals. 10th seed, Eagles. 11th seed, Cowboys. 12 seed Giants and the 13 seed Packers. Now let's get right into the news. Now let's get it. Patriots versus Steelers. 4, Patriots 2. 13, Steelers win. Colts 0, Dolphins win it to 85. Now let's go to Raiders 14 to the Broncos 41 and the Broncos. Titans 82 to the Ravens 94. Jack. Here's John Cena. And now we're going to the NFC. 58 Panthers, 28 Vikings, 49ers, 34 the Seahawks, 31 Redskins, 24 to the Bears, 64. Falcons, 55 to the Lions, 7. And here are the standings for the AFC. Here are the standings for the NFC. Here's the standings for the whole board. Now, 63 for the Steelers and Dolphins, 85. Broncos, 89 to the Ravens, 84. And the Broncos win. And 40 and the Panthers, 62. And 49ers, 1. They only scored 1 point. The Bears, 43 to the Falcons, 29. Very strong for the AFC and the NFC. And here's the standing for the whole bracket. Now the Dolphins, 45. the Broncos.
6 and the Dolphins are AFC champions.
Carolina, 77. 2 the Bills.
27 and the Carolina Panthers face off the Miami Dolphins in Super Bowl.
Dolphins 8 to the Panthers. Will they win their second?
Yes, they will. And the Panthers win it all.
We're staying here for the AFC and the NFC. We're staying for the whole bracket. And your champions.
First.
You can't forget that. It's still 6-5. We will see you tomorrow. We'll see you guys next time for another AFC versus NFC video.